Back to Cartoon Network's 70s Super Explosion. Super cool.